are bored of their mundane lives and wish for an all manner of man in one man. This man comes to them one night in the devilish form of Daryl Van Horn. But when Daryl begins to scandalize the town, it is up to the three Witches of Eastwick to put a stop to him.